Hi, this is Jared with Black Rock Underground. I'm doing the post-sanitary sewer inspection at the property address of 1202 North Elm Lane, Newburgh, Oregon. We're going to be entering the cleanout to the right-hand side of the front door here. Today's date is June 19th, 2024. I currently have water running through the existing cleanout. This 4-inch cast. To get down to the bottom of the cleanout, I'll zero my foot counter. And here we are at the point of repair. We're in 4-inch HDPE. Here we transition into PVC 3034 4-inch. And then here we are at the end of our repair. Now continue down to the main. This is the party line. And then here we are at the main. I'm going to shut the water off and let it drain, then we'll pull back. Okay, now that I let the water drain, I'm going to pull back to the clean out. We are back on property. Into the line, an existing 4-inch back into a repair and a 3034. Transition into HDPE. Transition to existing cast iron and then into the clean out. Here we are back at the end of the clean out in front of the house. This was done with a rigid push cam with a 1-inch lens, no skids, everything's in working order. This will conclude my video. Thank you.